Pastor Frank Pomeroy of the First Baptist Church of Sutherland Springs has been invited to the National Day of Prayer at the White House. His wife will accompany him. The Pomeroys lost their daughter Annabelle in the November shooting. Pomeroy will be speaking at the White House the day before and then praying at Thursday's service. San Antonio Water System is carefully watching the latest drought monitor from the Department of Agriculture. It lists the northern part of Bexar County as abnormally dry, and that could mean stage one water restrictions by May. Our aquifer level is also lower this year going into summer than it was at the same time last year. A number of Texas public colleges are spending more and more money to lure promising players to their sports teams. UTSA is one of the schools that uses student fees to help recruit players. Recruiting costs in the 10 years the program has been in place at UTSA have increased by more than 174%. A spokesperson says sports teams have an intangible benefit for students, including alumni engagement and recognition.